is senior night for the Oklahoma Sooner volleyball team inside historic McCasland Field House tonight. There's Dunbar. Catacoon. Sooners got a piece of that, but the kill is down for Aaron Sland.
Her block well formed.
So another here for Catacoon. Overpassed and dunked. Paige Anderson slams that one home.
Probably going for some hands there and missed him.
She's 30 kills away from 1,000 for her West Virginia career coming into the night. Keaton Kennelly able to just poke that one across. Here's Evans again. Into the block and down. It's Catacoon. And when your setter
finds her quick, it's very important.
Anderson gives the Sooners a set point. Dug out by Alexa Hastings. Sooners block that one, but Lynch punches it high. Jordan again. That one is long. And the Sooners take the opening set. 25-19 Oklahoma. I think, hold on just a second. We may have a challenge here. So the call has been reversed. And it's 24-20, still set point for the Sooners. Set point Sooners, and an error gives the Sooners the set.
Keep that Sooner defense guessing. Really important.
A really good jump serve by Natalie Winter, and Catacoon in the middle answer. Evans blocked, but she punches it over. Here's Dunbar. Hastings digs it out, overpass McLaughlin, ready to strike there. Evans soars in and Catacoon blocks her.
It's really a rare miss that we've seen in the past few matches by her. She's really gotten into a good rhythm with her serving.
You didn't say it before the serve, so we won't blame you for the service here.
Not pulling her weight on defense there, so look for her to make that adjustment as well.
Anderson. Broughton with a great dig. Evans tries to finesse one down, but Hardy is there. How about McLaughlin? She's ready to strike her second kill of the night. McLaughlin sets Dunbar. And she finishes. Two sets to none Sooners on the swing by the senior. Reviews can really stop your momentum, can't they?
Absolutely.
Sanders answers for the Sooners, cross court, and they've done it down to 1 point. McLaughlin for Dunbar, blocked, and it's tied at 10. Nobody can string together back-to-back points.
Well, this is really good volleyball right there. Siding out every single time, both sides.
But there's back-to-back for the Sooners. Kylie McLaughlin dumps it to tie it. 18-17 Mountaineers. Dunbar rises and ties it.
It's a fun one.
Keaton Kennelly serves at 19 apiece. Evans rolls it over. Here's Dunbar, a little late jump. Sooners block that one. Catacoon skims the tape. Sooner block is there. Catacoon digs. McLaughlin. Dotson finishes. And it's a senior night success for the Sooners. They sweep the Mountaineers, winning set number 3.